pass an uninhabitable Earth to the next generation? Do we want to lose all the biodiversity that are so crucial for us to be alive? It's time that we answer all these questions more honestly.
Nature is a part of us, as much as we are a part of her. Destroying her is simply destroying ourselves.